UPA government implemented such a committee's recommendations, which have many affirmative actions. The BJP government has not withdrawn any action implemented by the UPA government. So where is the question of more affirmative action? If you are going for more affirmative action, that is the reservation on the basis of religion. And what is very important, I have all respect to the constitutional authority, and the vice president is a very learned man, intellectual. Even if he would not have been the vice president, I would have a great respect for him. But my objection, there are two objections. He addressed the platform. He is free to go any platform. But the platform he addressed is not a secular platform.
Yes.
It advocated the communal politics. Secondly,
okay.
It always stood for the social conservatism.
What is Pathan of the MIM?
All the organizations, most of the organizations.
No, what is Pathan? Let me complete. We'll keep it quick. Rakesh Sinha, I'd like to hand it over to Tasleem Ahmad Rehmani of the All India Majlis-e-Mushawarat, which actually organized that event. Hamid Ansari spoke about affirmative action. What's the need for affirmative action? The Constitution is silent on affirmative action based on religion. There is no concept of affirmative action based on religion. No, Tasleem Ahmad Rehmani.
May I say? I'll come to you.
Let Rehmani sir respond.
Constitution is not silent on the affirmative action at all.
No, based on religion.
Says that the affirmative
based on religion.
Be taken for all. And if some community is lagging behind, not on the based of religion, and Hamid Ansari Sahib also did not say that it should be based on the religion. He quoted the Sachar Committee report, and he advised and he suggested that there should be
for
an
whom
equal
was he talking about?
Commission. Where is religion about? And I tell you where religion lies. If the RSS can invite the ministers, including Prime Minister, in its office, and then take the
you
report.
Don't divert the debate. Don't divert the debate.
Then there is no
you don't divert.
Hamid
Ansari was part of Muslim India, one general published by Sayyed Shahabuddin. Everybody, Arnav, you are a very old journalist, you know that what was the publication Muslim India. That was a DVD publication.
As a vice president of the country.
And he was a joint member. That general always advocated for quota based on religion.
I see no reason why.
Vice President has all the right to
Dr. Tasleem Ahmad Rehmani, Dr. Rehmani,